Hold up.
We just got done with practice. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. Leave to Vegas in an hour and we got a surprise.
I know.
Do you know what the surprise is?
I don't know, so I'm
all right, excited. So you're surprised too.
Yeah, I'm gonna be surprised too.
Here we go. Here we go.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush.
Honey, you ready? You ready?
You ready, dear?
Look at those nails, y'all.
Hey. That's you! Aaron Taco?
Wait, everyone, what's your guess?
Let's get their phones.
Jordan's. Oh, you know that?
No.
Oh.
I don't know. Something.
Ready?
Something.
That one was
shit. Air Forces.
Wow. Damn. My thing, Casey. Yeah, these are crazy.
Those are sick.
These are tough. Wow.
Jody!
Bro. Oh yeah.
Those go crazy, bro. Team exclusive.
You already know? Give us a little rundown on them.
So look, we got the O, right? To symbolize Oregon, obviously. We got the wings. Because with wings, there's no bounds.
No.
When they win a national championship, these are going up for auction. Nobody. Because they're memorabilia. They're keeping safe. They're keeping these, baby. National champs. I didn't get one, but you know, the team got it. We're happy for them.
Maybe you'll get a pair if we win.
For Christmas, maybe. And this is Noah. Number one practice player, signing off, TC.
We made it to Vegas. Sorry I didn't record a lot because my hands are full and Lucy helped me carry like 5 boxes of shoes. But we are at the Aria buffet and oh my gosh, look at this. We're just skipping dinner and going straight to dessert. Got some cannolis here. Coconut macaroons. I need you to try a cannoli. Have you ever had a cannoli? Yeah. You need to try one, Luce. Please. What'd you get, Hall? Apple. Have you ever had a cannoli? Can you try one, please? So, oh my god. Bro, what? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. This place is crazy. They even have blue roll. This might be my favorite place I've ever been. It's all about balance.
Yes, sir.
All about the balance. Coconut macaroons with some fruit. Something like. What are you gonna get, Brew? So we get to pick one gift. And I don't know what I wanna get.
I was thinking about the Xbox too.
I kinda want a new Xbox. If I already have an Xbox, should I not get another one?
I've never had these.
I don't know what to get. What are you gonna get, Rue? Right,
a tent!
I don't know how many points they get.
We get some beets. This is Chrissy. Yeti? A Yeti? Where are the AirPods at? Over there. Oh, there's the AirPods. Are you gonna get the AirPods?
I don't know if I should get these or the AirPods. I don't think
get
I like...
Get some beets. You already have AirPods.
But my AirPods, I... Done. Like they're done.
Why?
They don't work anymore.
Oh gosh.
They literally.
And watch me never use
that. You will though, or give it to your little brother. All right, signed, sealed, delivered. They're going for the Xbox.
Just so me and my boyfriend can watch Netflix.
Yeah,
together.
Just so Sab and her boyfriend can and play video games together. No, that worked. That did. Yeah. All right, well, time to shoot some hoops, Lydia.
Wear a bra.
Well, it looks like you're gonna be shooting a little awkwardly today. Yeah. Vegas day one, we're at Starbucks right now. You already know what I ordered, my chocolate mocha. Niara changed her order today.
Yeah, I did. And it's a golden ginger drink. I'm a little sick, you know.
You know, we're in Vegas, so want to change it up a little bit. Bro, the ginger drink is it.
It's it.
That's it. It's I should have got that instead. The ginger drink, something like that.
It's ginger, golden ginger drink.
Smacks.
Lights, I hate it.
You hate Vegas?
Yes, it's like outside beautiful, but like inside hotels. Oh my god, yeah. I get like anxiety.
Yara, don't be stingy. Don't be stingy, bro.
All the lights, constantly music, people around you smoking, drinking. Ugh.
If only they had tater tots and chicken strips. The only bus with the red carpet. Appreciate you.
Right at overtime. What did they do?
That's that
though. They've been so far, Sassy.
And we had some media we had to do. We're bum rushed by people in the stands. It was awesome. People asking, how is it to be tall? Who asked this question? But it's great.
How's the air up there?
Oh man, it's awesome.
Let me get this on here. Yeah.
I would never ask a short person how it is. How is it to be short? But this happens every day.
Yeah,
so,
that's rude to ask someone that.
No.
Right?
But I got my makeup done.
Yeah, you're looking good. I see you. Oh, got some cotton candy here.
What candy is this?
Lucy.
Roasted nuts.
Bro.
I might get
some roasted pecans.
Pecans?
All right, Lucy.
Thank you. Are you getting one or were you sharing?
No.
We can share, right?
I mean,
how much was it?
$5.
I don't want a lot. I just want like a little
share.
Mark, I see you with the kicks. Something light.
People just, hey, get mine.
Ew, get your shoes out of there.
Oh, we're mine tonight.
Out of my blessed balls.
Out of your what?
I always bless her balls. Oh. Four out of four, bro.
I have never made one.
And you just made one. What do you like to say to the people?
No. I had never made one.
Okay.
Now I started to bless my.
Bless. She did what?
Wow. It's a pretty plate, Satu. It's my plate. Lots of green. Let's see yours. Nice.
She a big old
thing. Bronco, all your balls.
Somebody gon' get some. Somebody gon' get some. Alright, well, we played, who we played today?
Utah.
Sorry.
Jogging Creek.
We played Utah today. We survived.
Bronco balled out. Got a little concussion testing, but she's fine.
No concussion. Sorry for not really recording because we try to lock in, stay focused, you know.
One goal.
you know, one goal. Trying to be focused. Yeah. Trying to be focused.
Who do we play tomorrow? We got
U of A. Yep.
Okay, time again.
So yeah, we're about to get
we're hungry.
Food. Mignon's hungry, so I got the goal. Goodbye.
basketball. Intercepted by Chavez.
Sabrina Ionescu coming off the pick and roll, and Anna Wilson tries to fight over it and just falls asleep a little bit.
What do player of the years do? Players of the year right here. Leaning left, shooting right. Oof!
Bowley's first shot of the game. The three-point sharpshooter delivers. Setting up Moore, looking for another frame. Ionescu and Moore in the second. Ionescu doing all her damage in this last frame. Top two in the country each of the last 2 years. Mignon Moore hits her third three of the game. Eber over Preston.
We're talking Mignon Moore's offense. Wow, she's having herself a game.
Otto getting too intense as Ionescu has to flare up a three and just buries it. Wow. The heck of a list. Looking for another assist. Right on cue as Jenny Shelley hits the three. Another assist for Ionescu as Chavez bangs a three. Draft pick filled, talent fueled, with arguably the best player in the country at the forefront. Another check mark in what could be a special season. The Oregon Ducks sweep the regular season and...
Welcome to the vlog. What are we doing?
It's the vlog.
We're vlogging.
Taylor Chavez for behind the scenes, uncut.
Uncut.
Cut some a little bit. It has to be.
Or little just cut in just a little bit because we say some dumb things sometimes.
There's some things that you guys cannot see.
We're waiting for Satu. Satu's on the. She's on deck right now. My God, focus. Is it? Why isn't it focusing?
You played such a big role in this game. You know, it's so amazing seeing you come so far, and in this game really, and in this whole tournament, you've really kind of stepped up. What has gotten you here, and like mentally, what?
I think our team just really needed it. I know that KG spoke about us coming from the bench players coming and stepping it up, and I think that me and Taylor,
let's go.
What questions do I
I don't know. I don't know. I'm not a reporter. I'm an accounting major. I don't know.
That's an accounting question.
You are extraordinary.
Sniper. Assassin. Any other synonyms?
How proud of you?
How do you feel? You took the charge.
Proud of you, are you? How excited are you for Mignon Moore?
Small little town. Did you ever imagine that you're in Las Vegas celebrating a Pac-12 championship with all these
players this year? How do you feel? How proud of you?
I'm so proud of her. I think we all are. She had a great game. And she hasn't got enough credit for it.
Have you ever tried to SAG?
Yeah.
It did.
Don't do that.
Are we live? We're live.
We live, baby.
I am here with my roommate, my sister, one of my best friends, you know, Satu Sabali. Satu, I have a couple questions for you. First question is, we know you decided you're going to leave after this year, so that was your last Pac-12 game. What's going through your mind when you have a couple more minutes left on the court, last time you'll probably ever play a Pac-12 school?
It was kind of sad. I don't know. I was sad. You know, it went through my head last Pac-12 game, but I'm glad we won. It was not like last year. And I mean, I just have a great team, and I'm kind of sad that I'm leaving all you guys.
Okay. Me too.
Yeah, but we have a long season
my
ahead,
chef
so
is leaving,
fine.
But
I know.
Next question, Satu Sabali. What we all remember, you don't always remember specific plays from games, but what is one thing that you will remember in 10, 15 years from this game, from this match? What is one specific thing that you're going to tell your kids, your grandkids about when you won a Pac-12 tournament championship on your senior night?
Stab shot from 3-point, that floater.
The floater, there we go.
That was just crazy. We were all on the bench and we were like,
what the?
How? Mm-hmm. How and why? And that's just crazy, but it was amazing, yeah.
Shocked, but not surprised.
Yeah, really not surprised. No. It was just like, oh my God.
That's sad.
Yeah, that was sad.
Yeah.
Light in the mood, kind of keep everybody out of getting too intense as Ionescu has to flare up a three and just buries it. Wow.
All right, next question. What's another question? You guys like those questions?
Yeah, you're doing good, bro. I have a question when you're done.
Taylor Chavez, you know, you contributed really big time plays on defensive positions, but also hitting great threes. How does it feel to be such a great player and, also the sixth player of the year?
It feels great. I'm just trying to find ways to contribute to the team as best as I can. You know, we have a bunch of amazing star players, so it's really easy because I just got to go in and make open threes and then try to get tips, try to get steals. So you guys do all the hard work.
Well, you're doing a great job up there.
Solid answer.
Oh, thank you.
That was a good answer, bro. That was really good. That was really nice. So I have a question for you.
Hi. Sort of Prince. Big fan. So sad to
you. You can't be a fan of these.
Satu, I have a question for you. So, early senior sophomore fan, you seemed kind of frustrated, but I honestly could see you're just grit. You know, you started getting extra position, 50-50 balls. What was driving you? You know, what inspired you to just go after these things, get some good defensive stops? What was going through your
head? Donna, besides you being so awkward right now, you're a great interviewer. Okay, give me the microphone. Anyways, I know, yeah. Making shots isn't always easy, but I know that my team has my back, and we still won the game by 30, almost 40 points, and it was just great to see that my teammates came out there ready to play, and I was just, willing and ready to go.
We're back in Vegas. Sedona is reminiscing a little bit.
So the last time I was in Vegas was for a high school basketball a tournament, right? And this other boy was here for a high school basketball tournament. His team as well. We went to the same high school. I won't say his name, of course. But this was like my first. We met up, right?
Wait, you're not gay?
Let me tell a story now. We met up, right? We were hanging out with our team. What a roller coaster! My first ever roller coaster. It was fun. It was chill. We sat together. I was scared. We walked around. We held hands. It wasn't nice.
I cannot see holding hands with a boy.
Yeah, but it made me realize that. And that was I realized that wasn't for me. Roller coasters or boys.